we would like to presenting our proposal feasibility studies regarding fast food chains around Baku. First thing first, I would like to introduce my group members. My name is Umar Najmi bin Rizal. Ubaidullah. Ibn Syahid. Syafiul. And Arjun. So, we will move on to the first slide.
So, the introduction and the feasibility study is to this project is currently based on economic, social and environmental analysis. So, it's conducted by feasibility study for a fast food chain in Baku. We have tried to cover all the aspects economy related to environmental and also social related to the purpose project. So, basically, the feasibility study means the study of purpose project to indicate whether the proposal is attractive enough to justify more detailed preparation. So, fast food restaurant is the one of the other ordinary supplies food quickly and with minimum service. Fast food chain industry is very popular in Malaysia, such as KFC, McDonald's, Pizza Hut, and also Subway are based on here. So, this international corporation cater to high income segments and modify their menu according to the taste of their professional consumer. So, another aim to the project is to increase the cost and time consumed for food consumption. So, the next slide will be explained by my partner. Thank you.
Okay, I will continue the presentation with the problem statement. First, high demand of fast food restaurant. As we can see, when the new fast food restaurant launch, there will a lot of people be eager to try the new menu at the existing fast food restaurant is launched. Many people will be eager to try the new menu. So the second one is the cleanliness and comfortability of the existing restaurant are not satisfied and guaranteed. As we can see, at the area of Pago, the existing restaurant is quite the cleanliness and comfortability is not guaranteed because only a small restaurant for the second point, the cleanliness and comfortability of existing restaurant are not satisfied and guaranteed. As we can see, the restaurant at the area Pago, the cleanliness and comfortability is quite not satisfied. And if there is a fast food restaurant, the cleanliness and comfortability is guaranteed because the cleanliness and comfortability is observed to meet the benchmark or something like that. So the third point is there is no restaurant in Pago area that have a great accommodation such as Wi-Fi and air conditioning. If there is fast food restaurant, the restaurant is required with the Wi-Fi and air conditioning because it is give a good comfortability to customer if they want to hang out and have a good time at the restaurant. So my friend will continue the presentation.
The objectives. First is to increase the living cost of the area surrounding the fast food chain, which is when there is a new fast food coming around the area of living with people. So the area will be developing faster than we expect. Next one is to provide students with the variety of food selection and comfortable place to spend their time. Usually in a place there will be like common shops and jobs just like that, but fast food chain will be, if there is a fast food chain in a certain area, the selection of food will be different, and there will be a variety of food for people to choose, and the place of fast food chain also will be comparable as we see always in other fast foods. Next is to develop the surrounding area in order to attract people towards the area, which is linking to the first point. When there is a new fast food coming around the place will be developed very fast, and the place surrounding it will be also developed fast enough, and the place can be recognized by others soon, and the environment will be better than it used to be before the fast food chain used to be there. Next, to provide more job opportunity, as usual, when there is a new franchise or any other place that is being developed, there will be job opportunity to the people surrounding it, so they can work there and gain money or something. Lastly, to increase the population surrounding the fast food chain. Usually when people would like to move to a certain place, they will look around and see for the accommodations around the place. So one of the accommodation people will look around, which will be the fast food or the food selection they prefer. One of the food selection will be, and most probably will be, is the fast food chain. Next, my friend will present.
So next, I will present the significance of the issues. When the fast food is built in this community, it will fulfill a human need for connection and shape social relations. As we know, with the fast food restaurant, more people will get there. Such as friends, relatives, or families from far away, to shape a social relation among each others. So next, fast food restaurants is an important place in shaping our overall economy. So as we know, fast food restaurant brings so much profit in our economy, in building. Fast food restaurant brings important point in our economy to rise. So next point is increase the opportunity. So as my colleague has explained before, more fast food restaurant will give more, will create more job opportunity to surrounding people. Next is the inability person to get their favorite food done. So as you know, in Malaysia, there's much inability people want to get their favorite food, such as KFC, Mandy, Pizza Hut, but so that's all. Next, I will let my friend continue the presentation.
For methodology, we doing the survey, which is the survey will be conducted by student Tashem. And the survey contain with 7 questionnaire that relate to the issue. By collecting the data, we use the online questionnaire, which is via survey link, and we share it with the WhatsApp group and other. And from the data we get, we analyze about to identify if the student have problem on the issue. And also the collected data will be organized into a simple data collection. And then we discuss about the result we get. The questionnaire combine open end question and multiple choice questionnaire. And the optional space was provided to give us opinion for the solution. This is a 7 questionnaire that we distribute. First, are you satisfied with the current ambience of the fast food? Second is, what do you think about the ambience of the fast food chains? Third, how often do you go to fast food chains? Fourth, do you think the facilities provided by fast food chains is enough food? And after that, get your certification about the facilities that fast food chains have provided. Which fast food do you think have provided great facilities? And the last one, fast food chains benefit to the students?
So I am here to conclude. All of my group members have presented before. So in a conclusion, this proposal, of course, there will be some cons and will be some pros regarding these issues. But we are very sure that there is more pros than cons that this fast food chains can bring. First, what the pros? Maybe this fast food chains can bring more job opportunities to civilians around Pago. And for the cons, there, of course, there will be some deforestation, air pollution to bring the fast food chains around Pago. But we are very sure that civilians around Pago can overcome that issue and provide good cleanliness around Pago. So last but not least, as we all know, obviously, the cleanliness of a place is depends on the person itself. So all civilians around Pago should have responsibilities on overcoming the cons that may produce while developing the fast food chains. So that's all from us. Thank you.